softer generation, where you get a grip and bite your lip just to save a little face. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup run. Hi guys, I'm probably thinking, why are you wearing a mustache on and your sunglasses? Yeah, well, it's sunny outside right now, and I thought, hey, I'll wear my sunglasses. But yeah, these were a bridesmaid gift to me, so yeah, gotta love them. No, okay, so my real video today is kind of an advice video. Yeah, I'm probably thinking, what kind of advice can you give Dom? Well, let's see, what kind of advice can I give? Okay, well, you know, I already have, like, a topic I wanted to talk about, and it is how to deal with a heartbreak, or a breakup, you know. Those sorts of things, and, yeah, I'm not the best with, breakups, I guess, if you want to say that. Yeah, I just thought I'd, shoot it out there and give you some of my tips that I would do if I ever had a breakup situation. Okay? Or, like, a heartache, because, you know, we all gotta have those days. It just hurts. But, so I'm going to give you some of my tips that you can do to help cure your breakup and cure your heartache from your breakup. And this can be for boys, this can be for girls, some of it's more for girls, but you know, yeah, so let's get into this shenanigans. I don't know why, I just feel like an ocean. So yeah, let's just get right into this video. Okay, so we all know the typical things that you can do when you're having a breakup. And, you know, it's go eat some ice cream and, you know, eat some ice cream. You know, we all do that, you know. We all go and get our tub of ice cream and we're just like, why did he? You know, we just cry over it. Like, why did he have? Why did she? Well, we all, you know, we all cry over ice cream. It's normal. You know, you see the videos. It's normal, you know. Or... let's see, what else could you do? You know, you can go and get some food and eat your follow-up. And just cry. You can do that. You can do that. Or you can lay in bed and just cry and sob. You know, you can just cry. But you know what? No. If they dumped you, they're missing out. It's their fault. Their own stupid fault for breaking up with you. Yeah. Because they're missing out on someone very, 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 very beautiful, very handsome, very fun to hang out with. Someone who probably loved them, maybe. I don't know. I don't know why I'm banging my desk, but whatever. But no. They're missing out. That's basically all I have to say about that. They're gonna miss out on somebody wonderful in their life. And they might still want you in your life. And be like, okay, let's still be like best friends. And we can hang out on like the weekends. And we can Skype. And we can like text each other. And yeah. Like that's really gonna happen. Okay? Sometimes if you say that you really love that person, that's not gonna happen. You can't be friends with someone you love. I mean, maybe you could, because you know you love your family sometimes. But no, a lot of times it doesn't happen. You don't stay friends. I'm sorry. Maybe one of you out there has done that, and if you have, I applaud you for still being friends. Yeah. But instead of sitting there, wallowing and eating your Laugh cereal and eating your ice cream, or eating some chocolate. It's Easter, it's your time. You can go to the store and get some chocolate bunnies and eat your chocolate bunnies and lay in your bed and cry. If that's really what you want to do, do it. Go ahead. I'm not saying you shouldn't. But what I'm saying is, you don't want to do that for too long. You don't want to be like a month later and be like, he broke up with me or she broke up with me and I just wanna cry. No. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No. Don't wallow in something because like I already said, they're missing out on you. Oh, some of the things you can do to like lift up your spirits and make you feel better. Make you a little bit more happy and think, I don't need a no man or no woman in my life. I got me, myself, and I. Yeah. You see, what could you do? Okay. My number one tip is treat yourself to some coffee. Yes, you got my little tumbler right here with my coffee. Take yourself to Starbucks. Take yourself to Starbucks and, treat yourself to some hot cocoa if it's cold where you are right now, because it's getting cold where I am. Even though it's sunny outside, Washington weather, no. Washington weather, no. Or you can get yourself like a mocha frappuccino or some passion fruit tea or says passion tea, passion fruit tea. I think it's yeah. Just make yourself happy or buy yourself a new coffee mug. Like this one, treat yourself to a coffee mug too. Treat yourself. For guys, treat yourself to. If you're not. Oh, sorry. Yeah, cough attack there, guys. My eyes are watering them. No, for girls, you can go to the nail salon and be like, I'm gonna get my nails all purdy. I'm gonna get them all purdy. I'm gonna make paint my nails. Let's see, I'm gonna get like a pink. Or you wanna go like really obnoxious? Bright orange. Neon orange. Come on, girls, it's springtime. Yeah. Okay. But no, boys, if you're not into manscaping, you could go and treat yourself to a sports game. Go to a baseball game or go to an NCAA game. I don't know. All is probably sold out already. Whatever. Or if you're a guy, treat yourself to a video game. Treat yourself down like it's a new video game. Shoot yourself down and be like, I'm gonna kill some zombies or kill something. I don't know. Just whatever kind of video game you want to do. Maybe Mario Kart for the Wii. I don't know. I don't know. Or let's see, what else could you do? Treat yourself to a new piercing if you're into piercings. You can get like, if you're always a bigger girl and you can be like, oh, I always wanted to pierce like my belly button, so I'm gonna go pierce my belly button, guys. Oh yeah. That's my belly button piercing. But or you can be like, oh, I always wanted to pierce my cartilage, so I'm gonna go pierce my cartilage. Or the more unisex thing you can do. You could go treat yourself to a tattoo. If you're like, honey, that man a man or a girl a man did not want me to have no tattoos. And I wouldn't want it a tattoo. I'm gonna go get me my tattoo. Okay. Don't be like obnoxious and get like something like creepy that you wouldn't normally get. But you're just like, I'm gonna break up and then. No. And you could get a tattoo or a piercing and do that. Or treat yourself with some new clothes or some new, or some new shades. Oh yeah. Grow yourself a mustache. Be like, what up, girl? I got myself a mustache now. Homie, I got myself a mustache and I'm cool like that. Do that. Or if you're not into wanting to grow a mustache or just use some new stunner shades, I don't know, you could go and do a 5K, like train for 5K. You can do the color run, you can do the color me rad, you can do just any kind of a 5K, you can do the breast cancer runs, you can do any kind of a run you want to do. You can walk them too, or Yeah. Or you can also do this. Okay? You can pick yourself.
Hold on.
Or you can pick yourself up a new funny, hilarious movie that you've always wanted to like watch and treat yourself to that, and you can watch like this. Oh, bam! Pitch perfect. I know I've been mentioned that a lot. No, you can do that. You can watch a movie you've always wanted to watch. Call up your, just do that. Or guys and girls can do this too. You can treat yourself to some new perfume or some cologne like this. Girls, you might not have a boyfriend, but go pick her up some of this. And you'd be like, psh, I'm just a Bieber's girlfriend. I've got my J. Bieber girlfriend perfume now. But, I know I've vlogged him. I've talked about that before. That'd be one of my favorite perfumes. But no, go and treat yourself, guys. Do something for you. If you don't want something like a loner and you don't want to treat yourself to something, you still want to hang out and do something fun, here's another tip. Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna go call all my girlfriends. Okay, let's see. So, I'm gonna call Jessie, and I'm gonna call Emily, and I'm gonna call. Okay. I'm calling. I'm like, oh, hey, girl. Yeah. Yeah, can you believe it? He dumped me. Yeah. I know, I'm over him. Yeah, let's go have a girl's day. The zoo? Oh, yeah, I'm up at the zoo. Ooh, the fair. That can be even better. Oh. Yeah, okay, I'll be showing your house. Bye. See, you can do that. You can have a girl's day and call up your friends and, do that. Or you can do it Taylor Swift style and be like, it feels like one of those nights. Looks like bad news. I got it. Whatever. And I'm trying to send some Taylor Swift, but it did not work. My phone sent me a text message from Macy's. Shout out to Macy's, I get your text messages. But no, do any one of those things that I just said. You could buy yourself some new perfume. Treat yourself to a new piercing. Treat yourself to a new hairdo, cut your hair. I forgot about that one. But just don't wallow yourself in pity over your heartbreak. Because you're too perfect for that. And or treat yourself to some coffee, coffee. Yeah. Treat yourself to, this, cool mug, like I got, from Starbucks. It's the, Create Your Own Tumblr. Yeah, you can create your own tumblers. Treat yourself to coffee mug. Treat yourself to some stunner shades if you want, But, yeah, I'm gonna keep these on now. But, I think I'm gonna end this video now, guys, and, check out my other vlog channel. I have a vlog coming up there soon. My week vlog. Right now I have my, St. Patrick's Day vlog. Yeah. So, yeah. Check that out. And then down in the down bar is all my cool links. My cool links for, Instagram. Not Facebook. I don't have that yet. Twitter. Twitter. Yeah. And, you guys just check that out for me. Peace out. What? I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna put a shoe in here. Okay. And so, some of my, tips or things that you can do. Yeah, you can do. Sorry, guys. Okay. Just rewind that. Okay. No. That's what makes you beautiful. I don't know. Just watch that video, buddy.